How to know if someone blocked you on iMessage. So go open your iMessage, and the first thing you can try is to send a message to this person who you think blocked you. Once it's sent and this delivered word appear, then you are not blocked. But if this delivered thing is not showing, then that means that their phone is dead or they blocked you. Now, another way to check is to try and call them. If the call goes straight into voicemail, this could also mean that you are blocked by the user. But it doesn't necessarily mean that you are blocked, because once this happens, it could be their phone is in airplane mode, they have no signal, their phone is turned off, or in do not disturb mode. So the most certain way to tell if you're blocked is to mask your number before calling them. To do this, open your phone and dial in *67. Then enter the number that you want to call. If it rings through normally or the person answers, then you can tell that you're blocked by them. So that is how to know if someone blocked you on iMessage. Do let us know if this video helped you out, and if you have any questions, feel free to drop them down below. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.